when I got there, I realized that there weren't any other dogs around for her to play with, and she was very used to playing all day with other dogs.
But it's not long before Safi sets her sights on Wister, the young male donkey who lives next door.
Hey.